Well, folks, it is official. Motorola has unveiled its third generation Moto G. This series of devices became famous for bringing some of the best specs to be seen on an entry-level device. To top it off, Motorola's phones run an almost vanilla version of Android, which makes the devices snappy, even on modest specs. So, now that we know everything there is to know about the Moto G 2015, it's time to sift through the info and see what's new and whether the device's newest iteration will be just as enticing as before. Without further ado, here are all the notable new features. It's worth noting that the Moto G 2015 is the first of its series to come in two variants, one with 8 GB of internal storage, coupled with 1 GB of RAM, and one with 16 GB of storage and 2 GB of RAM. This is also the first time in Moto G history when the handset broke the 1 GB RAM barrier, giving it a pretty hefty amount of memory for an entry-level device. The Moto G 2015 comes with a Snapdragon 410 social, effectively launching it into the 64-bit era, a feature that was only available on the flagship Moto X before. Quick capture allows the user to start the camera app by just flicking their wrist in a screwdriver-like motion. This will work even if the phone is asleep, allowing you to take a snack as fast as possible. As made famous by the Epiphany 5S, the dual-tone flash sports two LEDs, one cold and one warm. The goal is to achieve more balanced lighting when shooting with the flash on. The 2014 edition of the Moto G had a splash resistance to make sure accidental spills don't damage it. This year, Motorola has went as far as to get its new Moto G IPX7 certified. This means that, while not necessarily protected from water jets, it should be quite safe if immersed up to 3 feet of water for up to 30 minutes. A couple of years ago, Motorola introduced the Moto Maker, the section in the manufacturer's website, which allowed users to customize and order a Moto X, cosmetically equipped to their unique specs. Now, the Moto Maker's customization options have been made available for the Moto G as well.